Washer comes up, hits it right footed and scores! FC Tulsa takes the lead! In the 36th minute, it's Phillip Goodrum, the marquee signing! It's FC Tulsa 1, Detroit 2.